My name is Matt Sarabia, and my person is Sadi Carnot. Sadi Carnot was born in Paris, France, in 1796, and was the son of a famous military leader, and therefore his family was very rich. At age 16, he was fortunate to go to a famous school called the École Polytechnique, and was taught by Joseph Gay Lussac, Denis Poisson, and André-Marie Ampère, who were people that were very intellectual and famous during that time period. After this, he went to the army. Eventually, he was able to take a leave of absence because his father was exiled after Napoleon was defeated in the Napoleonic Wars. In his free time, he was able to research steam engines, and more specifically, the theory of heat. In 1824, he was able to publish Reflections on the Motive Power of Fire, and later died in 1832. Science and technology during that time period influenced his work and allowed him to ask questions. Various models of the steam engine were made and were used all the time for industry. Not many knew how they worked or why. An important theory was the caloric theory. Sadi Carnot had many accomplishments. He created his book, Reflections on the Motive Power of Fire, which answered many of the questions he had about heat engines and revealed abstract ideas about efficiency of engines, and created the ideal engine, which is one without conduction of heat. Unfortunately, after many years of work, he died of cholera in 1832 and lost many of his writings when he was buried in his grave because cholera was contagious. People didn't want to touch his writings.